Hello and welcome to Triangle Minds. Today we will be discussing one of the greatest minds in the history of computer science and mathematics, Alan Turing. Turing was a brilliant mathematician, logician, and computer scientist who made groundbreaking contributions to the development of modern computing and played a critical role in cracking the German Enigma code during World War II. In this video, we will explore the character and mind of Alan Turing. Turing's early life. Alan Matheson Turing was born on June 23, 1912, in London, England. His father, Julius Matheson Turing, was a civil servant in the Indian Civil Service, and his mother, Ethel Sarah Turing, was the daughter of a wealthy family in the English Midlands. Growing up, Alan was a solitary child with an interest in science and mathematics. He attended Sherborne School in Dorset, where he excelled in his studies and showed a particular talent for mathematics. In 1928, he entered King's College, Cambridge, where he studied mathematics and became interested in the foundations of mathematics and mathematical logic. During his time at Cambridge, Turing made significant contributions to mathematical logic, including the development of the concept of computability, which would later become the foundation for modern computer science. He was also elected a Fellow of King's College in 1935, at the young age of 22. After completing his undergraduate degree, Turing continued his studies at Princeton University, where he received his PhD in mathematics in 1938. During this time, he continued his work on mathematical logic and the foundations of computation, which would later prove to be groundbreaking. Contributions to computer science. Alan Turing was a pioneer in the field of computer science and artificial intelligence, and his work laid the foundation for many of the technologies that we use today. Let's dive into a few of his most notable works. The Turing Machine. One of Turing's most significant contributions to computer science was the development of the Turing Machine, which he introduced in his 1936 paper On Computable Numbers, with an application to the Entscheidungsproblem, which was German for decision problem. The Turing Machine is a theoretical model of a computer that operates on an infinitely long tape divided into cells, with a read-write head that can read and write symbols on the tape. This theoretical model laid the foundation for the development of modern computers and the concept of computation. In 1937, Turing developed the concept of a universal Turing machine, which is a theoretical machine that can simulate any other machine. The universal Turing machine can be considered a subset of all the Turing machines. It can match or surpass other Turing machines, including itself. Universal Turing machine is like a single Turing machine that has a solution to all problems that is computable. This concept was a critical breakthrough in computer science, as it allowed for the development of general-purpose computers that could perform a wide variety of tasks. Codebreaking. During World War II, Turing played a critical role in breaking the German Enigma code, which was used to encrypt messages sent by the German military. He developed the Bombe, an electromechanical machine that was used to decrypt messages. The Bombe machine was able to rapidly search through millions of possible settings for the Enigma machine, allowing the code breakers to quickly decipher the messages. Turing made a critical breakthrough in 1941 when he developed a method for deciphering the messages sent by the Germans that were encoded with the more complex four-rotor Enigma machine. This breakthrough allowed the Allies to gain a significant advantage in the war effort, as they were able to intercept and decode German messages, including messages about troop movements and military plans. Turing's contribution to the code-breaking effort was critical to the Allied war effort, as it allowed them to gain crucial intelligence that helped them win key battles and ultimately shorten the war. His work at Bletchley Park was top secret and remained classified for many years after the war ended. Artificial intelligence. Turing was also interested in the idea of artificial intelligence and developed the Turing test, which is still used today to evaluate a machine's ability to exhibit intelligent behavior indistinguishable from that of a human. The test involves a human evaluator interacting with a machine and attempting to determine if it is a human or a machine. The machine passes the test if the evaluator cannot distinguish between the machine's responses and those of a human. Turing was also interested in the concept of machine learning, which involves using algorithms to enable machines to learn from data and improve their performance over time. Turing proposed a method for training a neural network, which is a type of machine learning algorithm that is used extensively in modern AI applications. In addition to his technical contributions to AI, Turing also explored the philosophical implications of artificial intelligence. In his paper, Computing Machinery and Intelligence, He argued that it was possible for machines to exhibit intelligent behavior, and that this did not necessarily imply consciousness. This paper laid the foundation for a new field of study that explores the relationship between intelligence and consciousness. Turing's character. Turing was a complex and fascinating individual, and his character was shaped by his genius, his experiences, and the injustices that he suffered. He was a brilliant mathematician and computer scientist, but he was also deeply introspective. Turing was known for his eccentricities, and he often worked alone, preferring the solitude of his own mind to the distractions of social life. He was deeply committed to his work, and he was willing to take risks and pursue unconventional ideas, even when they seemed impossible. Despite the tragedy and injustice that he suffered, Turing remained a deeply compassionate and generous individual. He was known for his kindness and his willingness to help others, and his work was motivated by a desire to use his genius to make the world a better place. Turing's personal life. Turing's personal life was marked by tragedy and controversy. In 1952, he was convicted of homosexuality, which was illegal in England at the time. Turing was forced to undergo chemical castration, and he was stripped of his security clearance and barred from continuing his work for the government. Turing's treatment by the British government was a great injustice, and it ultimately led to his tragic death in 1954. He committed suicide by consuming cyanide, and his death was a great loss to the world of science and technology. Turing's legacy. Turing's contributions to computer science and mathematics have had a profound impact on the modern world. His theoretical work on the foundations of computing provided the theoretical framework for the modern computer, and his work in code breaking helped to bring an end to World War II. Turing's legacy has also had a profound impact on society more broadly. His tragic treatment by the British government helped to shine a light on the injustices suffered by LGBTQ+ individuals, and his courage and resilience continue to inspire those who fight for equality and justice. Overall, Alan Turing was a brilliant, complex, and multifaceted individual whose work continues to shape our world today. By exploring his character and mind, we can gain a deeper appreciation for his many achievements and the enduring legacy he left behind. So thank you for joining us today, and we'll see you next time. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. Thanks for watching.